this hurts you that way.
Citizens of Arkham, as I speak, there is a new inmate entering my facility. The more nostalgic among you will recognize him as Quincy Sharp, Mayor of Gotham and failed warden of old Arkham Asylum. Please provide him with the welcome he deserves.
What the?
That doesn't sound good, does it?
No, it doesn't.
I don't get it. Why would Strange arrange for the mayor to be sent there? Scrub that. How the hell did Strange even manage to have the mayor arrested?
I don't know, Barbara. But I am going to find out.
What was that?
City's gonna die.
Please, no!
I want to know all about Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything! Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends. Powerful friends. The sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won!
Who are they?
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem. All I had to do was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.
Bruce, I'm seeing massive spikes on your suit's biometric analyzer. Your health. It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else. I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to Freeze now.
I will. I just need to...
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
Good. Last time he turned up, he knocked 3 teeth out of your face.
Ring, ring! What are you doing, Gats? I thought we were friends, working together and all that. You know, from where I'm lying, desperately clutching at what's left of my life, it seems like you betrayed me and started working with the walking icebox. Well, two can play at that game. Try and get back to that double-crossing snowman in the GCPD without my guys blowing your pointy head off. I double dare you.
Hey, Batman, can you hear me? It's Officer Jones back at the museum.
Stop trying to get away. You can't run. I'll find you.
I'm not.
Please, I didn't...
Tell me what I need to know, or get ready.
Please don't hurt.
Of course.
I couldn't find any. Please.
I'll go back.
Get the hell out of. Oh, it's you. Door's unlocked, man. Come on in. Came back. Cool. I guess you heard the radio.
I did. What did you find?
This. Tom over there thinks it has something to do with mines. He used to work bomb disposal. Figured you could use it.
I'll take a look.
Futile. How can this Ra's al Ghul hold the secret to the clown's cure? Batman must have lost his mind. I will not fail, Nora. This is futile. How can this Ra's al Ghul hold the secret to the clown's cure? He must have lost his mind.
Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
The formula is complete. The bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman. You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
Don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will
die. You are in my world.
Oracle, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
So, you wish to use magnets against me? I do not think so. Get off me! I can evolve my strategies, and you?
Don't allow Freeze to see me. He's too dangerous.
Your area of damage has ended now.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
It's over.
That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
I promise you, Victor, I will find Nora.
Mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Goeth, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. Apologize for this interruption.
Hit! We're going down! Mayday! Mayday!
Don't speak too
What's the bat doing here?
It appears that the snipers covering my position from the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out.
I can't see you.
Look harder. Joker wants the reporter dead.
Fire has ceased from Dini Times.
I can no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building. From the ground, here within our...
You should be safe here for now. Keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Oh, that's no way to talk to the nice reporters.
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you? I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay. It was me. I just needed a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Oh, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman to save me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working for the Joker.
Good news, Master Bruce. I believe we have identified the cure. Mr. Fox has manufactured enough to heal you and is working on a larger batch for the people of Gotham. The Batwing has been dispatched, and it should be within your vicinity shortly. I'm sure I don't need to remind you not to waste any time.
Augmented reality training online.
Can anyone help me?
Tiger 5 to command. We have a visual on... Tiger 5 to command. We have a visual on a distress flare on a rooftop in the East Arkham District. How should we proceed?
Ignore it. Most likely Mr. Wayne is attempting to contact his people. It won't do him any good. He will die in Arkham City.
I managed to track Nora down to somewhere in this area. Please find her for me, Batman.
Without us seeing. You could use these sniper rifles to kill ants from up here.
We were lucky to get them. I heard Batman stop the guys Joker sent down to get the last shipment.
Tell me about it. Joker sounded pissed.
He wants Batman dead. Let's not disappoint him.
Yeah. If I see the Bat, he's mine.
Gonna decide who keeps the ice cube.
I wanna. It's my turn.
No, it's Batman!
Thank you.
Freeze's wife is safe. I should tell him. I found her, Freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I am sorry.